wonderful Sara-Marie is one of Big Brother's most memorable and most loved contestants. And she joins us this morning on Studio 10. But what have you been up to since you've left the house? And you're all set up here. Tell us about it.
I'm set up to do my words on rice. So there's 4 grains of rice on blue tack.
Oh, my God, you can hardly see them.
Show the...
That is amazing. So what I'm going to do is use this pen. It's a really tiny micro pen.
Yes.
And write on the grains of rice. I'll just write your names.
Wow, okay.
And you have normally shake. So yeah, I have strong glasses.
Good on you doing this. My eyes even hurt looking at how little that pen is.
Okay.
I can't believe you actually do it by hand. I just assumed,
Look at that.
Get a little mouse to do it.
Oh. And I know you didn't want to...
Do you need to? We can't. She can't talk while she's doing it, Tash.
Oh, do we have to talk then?
Yeah. I can talk.
Of course we can. Talk underwater.
Because we were lucky enough, Sara-Marie gave us one of our own.
That's right.
This morning, so I've got my name, you've got yours.
Yep,
I know, it's one.
And mine says, "Welcome to Jamaica, have a nice day."
So I did Jeff.
Yeah. Oh, you've done it already.
Hold that. Oh my goodness!
Okay, can we just
turn it around to the camera and hold it there?
So I can just leave.
Just leave it there for 2 seconds, and I think we can.
Just have a look.
Can you see it?
I can't even zoom
Pop
in.
How do you do that so fast?
I've just done track for the last few years.
Sara-Marie, just put it back to the camera and just leave it there for two seconds, and then we can
see it under the light.
Yeah, light.
What is so lovely too is that this is a little breakfast table.
It is
that
a secret.
Doing your work on.
Yeah.
Hold it right there for 2 secones, and there it is.
Look how small
that is. See how it's got Jess there, J-E-S-S.
You've got the most beautiful handwriting.
Well, this is pretty fast this morning just to show you, but normally when I take time, I can fit up to 13 letters on a grain of rice. But if you go on my Instagram account, you'll see all the work I've done.
What's your Instagram account?
It's just called Words on Rice.
Oh.
It's the only social media I have. I don't write on it, just photos.
And I say the name of that account checks out. It is definitely Words on Rice. And what happens if you make a mistake? Do you go,
and I start again.
It's
a lot of patience.
You don't have a tiny little liquid paper.
No, I just start again.
And you said it's very, very therapeutic. And I love the fact that when you had your beautiful little daughter, you thought it was a great business idea too.
Well, it was something for me to do at home. There's my Zoa on TV now.
So how old is
she? She's 3
now?
In April.
Have you ever thought about writing on brown rice? Because that is a healthier alternative.
Oh, I can try that. There are all the different ones I've done for orders or whatnot. Done weddings as well.
Wonderful. Yeah.
And birthday parties as well.
For Bombier.
What's the weirdest thing that anyone's ever asked you?
Well, it's really sweet because people will email me and get me to write quotes on grains of rice that I don't even know what it means. I'm a bit short on you because I've put my seat up.
Pop your chair up.
Yeah, I'm really low next to you now. Hello.
Hello, beautiful. They might send you quotes.
Yeah, that I don't know about and I don't ask them, and then I just put on a key ring or something like that. But for me, at the beginning, it was something to do being at home and wanting to stay at home with my daughter and creating something to show people
It's beautiful.
I was talking to someone before about creating businesses at home, and they said the wonderful thing about social media and Instagram is the fact that now it gives them a whole new marketing tool that they would have never been able to have.
Exactly.
For mum or dads at home that want to be entrepreneurs as well.
And it's just you believing in, because I enjoy what I do, then it fell into a business. I was doing it more as gifts and something fun to do. Yeah, so if you enjoy what you do, you can really do anything.
Of course you can.
Man, if I've got any time at home, I just have a nap.
I couldn't get my hands still.
Oh, that would be shaky then because I've never done it live. But
No, you did it beautifully.
Thank you.
Now, so you're famous now for writing on rice, but of course...
Well, I will be now.
Yeah. But you shot to fame doing the bum dance.
Yes.
On Big Brother.
Yeah.
Which I thought was fantastic. Are there any tips that you can give us? Because I'd love to embarrass my daughters by doing the
bum
dance.
You're not going to do one now, Jess.
I'm doing a really good job of embarrassing your daughters.
I know. No, but I'd like to... I can go home and tell them some tips about doing the bum dance.
I can teach you some.
Yeah, what are the tips?
Do you want to teach you now?
Sure.
Yeah, where do we do it?
Here. Okay. You tell me. You're the boss.
What about here, Nis?
I do what you tell me.
Yeah.
So what do we need to do?
Don't look at me.
Oh, you know how long I haven't done this for a very long time.
Oh, here we go. We'll come over here.
But our clothes are on.
We can't put our clothes on. Yep. Okay. So what do we do?
So I think by memory, you've got to turn around and get one leg up, and then
one leg up.
I haven't done this for one foot up,
up, okay.
Like that.
We have some music.
Music, please.
Oh my goodness!
What are we doing?
Just start swinging and having fun. Like swing it, circle, ooh, yeah, like that. And then what did I do before? By the way, everyone.
Oh, really?
Not embarrassed.
Oh, yeah, could have fooled me.
I can tell you it wasn't planned.
That was so not planned.
All right, then. I've got a stitch. That's so cool.
So good.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
Tash, why are you looking at me like that? You put your washing out in the nude.
And
so you cannot look at me.
And sorry, for all the beautiful long-time viewers of Studio 10, I just remembered you ran around in the studio in the nude. So don't you ever criticise people for doing nude yoga.
That's back when the show was professional.
Oh. But he did have a modesty sock on.
I did.
That was just
the old Studio 10 modesty sock.
So many lives.
Very long time.
I just have very short
passed down through generations.